Let's turn back the clock in Houston. Throwback uniforms for Texas Southern as they hosted Jackson State. Jacoby Jones, who played for Johnny Cole at Lane College, on to cheer on the home team. Not looking good for Texas Southern early. Arvell Nelson picked by Kerry Hoskins. It's a pick six. Jackson State takes a 7-0 lead. The game's in Texas, but that's a JSU crowd. They're packing the house in Houston. And they would see a lot of defense from the home team. Casey Terrio drilled by Shamari Clemens. The Texas Southern defense came to play in this game. Later, Terrio would be picked by Curtis Thomas. But Thomas can't get away from number two, EJ Drury, with a WWE-style suplex. 7-0 at the half in the third quarter. Nelson fakes out the cameras, the JSU defense, all of the crowd. Whoa, there he is. He's in the end zone. Touchdown. Nelson with two rushing touchdowns on the game. We're tied at 7. Later, Terrio to Drury, who gets nailed by Kadarian Wilkins. Clemens would recover the fumble. TSU is back in business. Then Marcus Wright with the go-ahead touchdown for TSU. Texas Southern wins a defensive slugfest, 21-18. I'm Sam Smith, inside the game.